The Duchess of Sussex is said to have started her maternity leave a month before she is supposed to give birth. Meghan, 37, appeared at the Westminster Abbey Commonwealth Day service on Monday, but according to Vanity Fair, it could have been her last public outing. A source reportedly told the magazine that she doesn't have an official engagement, meaning that the Duchess is probably getting ready for the birth of her and Prince Harry's baby. Buckingham Palace did not confirm her maternity plans, did say that Meghan did not currently have any more official engagements scheduled, but will attend several private meetings. Meghan, who is believed to be 8 months pregnant, had quite the day on Tuesday with two public outings and two expensive outfits. She first visited Canada House in the morning with the Duke of Sussex, where she met with young Canadians living in London and around the UK. The Duchess of Sussex continued her high-end designer parade and bespoke Victoria Beckham, bringing her outfit tally for the day to an estimated £18,000. Meghan wore a custom-made green embellished coat and matching dress by Canadian designer Adam, estimated by celebrity stylist Lucas Armitage to have cost around £8,000. Meghan teamed the look with a Givenchy clutch, £568 Maison Burke soap earrings and a £363 Kismet by Milka bracelet, bringing the total cost of the stylish outfit to almost £9,000. She then performed a quick outfit change, donning a chain print Victoria Beckham dress and matching accessories from the same designer. While Victoria Beckham does not usually create bespoke pieces, Lucas believes the coat alone is worth an estimated £4,000 and the dress £3,000, plus a further £2,000 for the custom bag and shoes, bringing the total to £9,000. Meanwhile, the Duchess of Cambridge chose plumped for an old favorite, recycling a vibrant red Catherine Walker number she first wore in 2014.